जन्नत है प्यार के द्वारे, प्यार के रंग है सुहाने।
Swaratma was formed in 2002. Before it was called Swaratma, it was just me and Abhinand Kumar who formed the band, and we called it the Twin Daffodils. We both wanted to make original music. That was the whole point of coming together and forming a band. And as for me, I never learned songs as such. I just playing the guitar and started writing songs. We started playing in small time college shows, and then one of these days we were playing in my college in Kava, Mysore. We were generally jamming, and there was this one stout guy sitting on the bench. He was just playing on the table. So we said, why don't you play on the tabla instead of table? Very little difference.
Only one letter.
Yeah, but sound is big difference. And there came Pawan. Pawan was a self-taught percussionist. So we kind of gelled together and he came in. Then I was talking to my mother about the band and the three of us and stuff. So she said that there is one friend of hers, her son is a violinist. So I just went and said, auntie, can we have your son Arjun?
Bete ko bahar bhejo.
So he came. He used to play Carnatic violin. He still plays Carnatic violin. And it was four of us forming the band. And then we also had a flautist.
Okay.
So there were five of us. We used to again go and play wherever. That is when Abhinand came up with the name Swaratma. Abhinand is a very spiritually oriented person. He said, like, you know, the band name should be something more than just a cool name. For him, music meant that it should come from the soul and reach another soul. If the music can pass from one soul to another, and it, then that is the purpose is served. Then in 2002, there's a Mount Carmel College of Mysore.
Sounds like a girls' college.
Yes, it was a girls' college. I mean, we really wanted to play there. And the chance just came. And we launched our band there. So what an amazing launch. Imagine a band which is formed like some 4-5 months. They had some only 8-10 songs just to manage like an hour show. And they get a girls' college to launch. It was amazing.